graduation, you're thinking about everything that happened in the past 4 years. I think I'm really gonna miss my friends.
I'm gonna cry my eyes out on my graduation day. We've been best friends for 4 years. Best friends since the first grade.
It's just yesterday, I feel like, you know, I was a freshman.
If I didn't have my friends, I don't know what I would do.
And so we talked all night about the rest of our lives. Where we're gonna be when we turn 25. I keep thinking times will never change. Keep on thinking things will always be the same. But when we leave this year, we won't be coming back. No more hanging out, cause we're on a different track. And if you got something that you need to say, you better say it right now, cause you don't have another day. Cause we're
sometimes I am scared about the future.
I don't know how to say this, but
But I am scared about the future.
So we forget the big jobs and we make the big money. When we look back now, will our jokes still be funny? Will we still remember everything we learned in school? Still be trying to break every single rule? Will little Brandy Bobby be the stockbroker man? Can Heather find a job that won't interfere with her tan? I keep
city must have given you awakening and inspiration during your work experience in here. Now is your graduation. You are a good son. Your parents must be so happy and proud of you. Congratulations and good luck. I hope you'll come and work in here, the City of London. Congratulations, Carl.
Carl, on your graduation from the university. Good luck on the next journey and the next chapter of your life.
Hi, Carl. Congratulations on graduating. I feel like not too long ago, we were just talking about all the hoops that we had to jump through school, and now you're done. I wish you luck on all your future goals, and I know you're going to accomplish them all. I'm so proud of you, and I know your parents are really proud of you. Hopefully soon, when this is all over, you and Ian can come over and we can celebrate, okay? I'll see you soon. Good luck with everything.
Hi, Carl. Congratulations on your recent college graduation. I am sure college was hard, but the rest comes easy after. Again, congratulations and God bless.
Hey Carl, I know it's been a while since we've talked, but I just wanted to tell you congratulations, and I'm very proud of you.
Hello Carl, congratulations. Hi, Carl. Despite everything that's going on, you know, we're still proud of you and you should still celebrate.
Yay. Congratulations, boy. You made it. Good
Congratulations,
job.
Carl.
Woo-hoo. Good job. Another Cabo graduate. Woohoo.
Congratulations, Patricia. Congratulations, Carl. We know it was never easy, but all the hard work that you put into has paid off. Tita is so proud of you guys. May you achieve more goals, more dreams for your future. And I personally thank you for being a good example to your cousins. You know, your cousins look up onto you guys. Thank you so much. Again, congratulations. Have fun on your day. You deserve it. Thank you, and we love you.
As we go on, we remember.
Congratulations, Carl and Patricia.
We love you.
Love you.
Hello, Carl. Congratulations for graduating in college. Not cool. I'm very proud of you, Carlo.
Oh, Carlo. Okay. Happy graduation. And, oh, I'm so proud of you, my grandson. Congratulations again.
Hi, Carlo. Congratulations, anak ko. I'm proud of you. Ingat ka lagi dyan and God bless you.
Carlo, congrats! Yes. Good job, anak ko!
Congratulations, Carl. I've known you for so long. It's amazing that you already finished, I think this is what, your second one already? Like, college thing. Yeah, I'm proud of you. Let's play Warzone later. I'll see you in the AO.
Hello, Carl. I've killed the joke of saying my hair is gross because I've pre-recorded this too many times. But let's move on. Congrats on graduating. I hope you have many good endeavors in the future.
Hi, Carl. Great job. Congratulations. Welcome to the real world, to adulthood soon. Uncle Sam's gonna be digging deep in your pockets, looking for those taxes when you go get your job. But fine job that you did. Awesome that you got through college. And so we're proud of you. Keep up the good work. And we're always going to be here for support. And awesome job. Congratulations. All right.
Hi, Carl. You did it. Congratulations. Best wishes on your next adventure.
Hey, Carl. Congrats on your college graduation and go Dawgs.
Hi, Carl. This is Uncle Vince and Auntie May reaching out from the Philippines. I heard that it's your graduation. And having heard that, I would like to congratulate you on your graduation. That's a great achievement that you did. Good luck on your life after the college graduation, and keep achieving something. I'm very proud of you.
Hi, Carl. Congratulations. And good luck on your next journey. Enjoy life and keep making your parents proud. And we are also proud of you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Carl.
Congratulations, Carl, in your graduation. We wish you more success in life. And we pray that God will continue to bless you.
Congratulations, Carl. You just won the lottery. Psych.
You just I'm just telling you that you graduated college, if you didn't know. I'm proud of you. You did it. That is a hard... School's hard! I don't know what to tell you. And you made it through, and you got that degree, man. Like, what else can we say? Now you're just gonna be successful, rise up, make that money, get that life experience. Yeah. Congratulations.
Hi, Kuya. Congrats on graduating university. Super proud of you. That's a great accomplishment, and I love you, and I'm really grateful, and yeah. So, I know that graduation isn't what anyone has expected, since we're in a whole pandemic and all that, and I'm sorry that graduation's not as planned, but I just want to say I'm really grateful and thankful and appreciative for everything that you've done for me. I know that I'm a pain in the ass when it comes to emotional stuff for school, but thank you for listening with me and dealing with me. I know that I'm sometimes stubborn and a hard head, but you're gonna have to deal with it because I'm your little sister. But anyway, thank you for always being there for me and being my big brother and being really strong and intelligent. I'm really, 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 really grateful for you. And I know I don't say it a lot to your face, but I do love you. I love you a lot. And I'm really happy that you're graduating. And I know graduation isn't in the best condition right now since we're in quarantine and there's a whole pandemic and stuff is happening right now, but I hope that this year eventually gets better for you and me and the family and everyone. But I'm really proud of you, and I love you. I love you so much. And yeah, congrats on graduating, and I'm super proud of you. Better get a job. If you don't, I'm gonna beat you. No, I'm kidding. Okay, bye, I love you, happy graduation.
Hi Carl, congratulations on graduating. You went through like at least enough years of schooling to get to where you are now. Maybe now you can finally be a fully functioning and contributing member of society. Congrats.
Hi Carluise, this is for everybody in here in Las Vegas. I just want to let you know that we are very proud of you. Congratulations, honey. I plan of attending your college graduation, unfortunately, you know, because I thought it's gonna be a surprise. Unfortunately, I will not be able to make it, you know, because of pandemic. However, I just want to let you know that you made everybody happy. You made everybody proud. Congratulations again, and more power, honey. God bless you, okay? And here is Monica.
Hi. Hi, Carl. Congratulations on going through college and not getting any student debt out of it. I wish I was there. I'm very proud of you. You're very, very smart, and I'm envious of you for it and for graduating before me, but I'm proud of you nonetheless. Congratulations.
Thumbs up.
Three of them.
Yeah. How about, honey?
Congratulations. I'm sorry.
Yeah, congratulations. Hi. You're very proud of him.
I'm proud of you, and you're a great cousin.
Great cousins. Okay, very good. Okay, how about Pops?
Congratulations, Car. Happy graduation. God bless. And more blessings to come.
Thank you. Bye, guys.
Hi, Carl. Congratulations and best wishes on your next adventure. Follow your dreams and do whatever makes you happy. Good luck.
Hi, Carl. Carl, can you hear me? Congratulations. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it.
Hi, Carl.
Hi, Carl.
Hi, Carl.
Hi.
Hi, Carl. Long time we haven't seen you. You've grown into such a young man. So we say happy graduation, college graduation, and hope you
prosper.
In the future. Yeah.
Congrats.
Congratulations, Carl. You did it. How old are you now? You're over 22?
Why are you asking me?
But God bless you on your future. So we hope that you can find a job soon. Okay?
And
continue to be responsible. And don't forget to continue to trust the Lord and ask for His guidance always in whatever you do. Trust in Him, okay? So we pray for your success in life and hope to see you guys soon. What's your job?
Happy graduation.
Happy graduation. Congratulations again.
Congrats.
We love you, Carl. Aloha, Shaka. Shaka.
As we go on, we remember all those nights we slept together. I swear I've changed for the better. Baby, come back, stay forever. Some days when I'm reminiscing on the past, I can't help but sit back and just laugh. We were young, all I wanted was her. I was dumb, steady thinking it would last. I still miss you, I just wish you wanted me for who I am. Lately, but you've been on my mind every day, and wishing I could have it even just for a day.